Muhammed Lamin Saidykhan, a Gambian based in Senegal. I'm the coordinator of Africans Rising for Justice, Peace and Dignity, a Pan-African grassroots movement of the people and organizations of the Gambia, of Africa. The Africa that I want is youth in leadership. The Africa that I want is to see end violence, no violence in Africa, end of violence, where Africans are working in solidarity to, you know, champion their cause and believe that the Africa that we live in have all the required resources, required mentality, capability to become the most progressive Africa or most progressive continent on earth. Africans Rising is people and organizations, movement of Africa working for justice, peace and dignity across the continent and diaspora. I'm calling on Africans to take charge of their destiny, contribute to sustaining this planet by giving a dollar a month, by taking actions in solidarity with other Africans to end all the injustices on the continent and seeing the Africa that we all desire to see for ourselves and for our children.